Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
To touch the bright sun, and from the highest heights, motherfucker, I jump. Free in the sky of belief, I can fly. Ain't no telling what they're selling, man, they're sheep in disguise. Keep this in mind, I keep on my grind. I can do it anywhere I wanna do it, and bitch, I'll sleep when I die. Explosive, ferocious, get up, get down, that showbiz. Power to the people that have freedom in their focus. I hope this helps you when you're under the thumb. When you feel like nothing can save you, when you feel like jumping the gun. Stop, relax, and remember, even in the worst weather, you'll find a way across it, there'll be brighter days, honest. So get up, get out, and get something that's on the real. Forget what you were taught, and show these people how you feel. Like,
who are you to tell me how to live my life? My life. Cause I won't give this up. These are my shoes, my view, my cue. To say I do give a fuck. And pretty soon I'ma bloom and it'll be alright. Every day's another chance to ignite. Cause I'm addicted. Uh-oh. I'm addicted. Uh-oh. I'm addicted to this universal feeling called life.
Guidance is internal.
Guidance is internal.
For the feel.
Yeah. since a fetus, explored life's subtle secrets. From my fingertips to my unique double helix, I can see history, I can see the past lessons. It's your right, never be afraid to ask questions. How can every religion claim to be the only one? How can they preach love yet fight each other holding guns? I think the golden sun might be able to shed some light. I'd rather push peace and knowledge to defend our rights. These leaders in suits tell us to fight for one side. You think they got their sons and daughters on the front line? Not down for war, but down to get an education. We're all equal, yet they push synthetic separation. But in this matrix, I won't be failing to make it. This is my cosmos, baby, space sailor with Sagan. I heard it's not where you're from, it's where you're carving your view. I heard you don't have to wear a suit to argue the truth, and so
who are you to tell me how to live my life? My life. 'Cause I won't give this up. These are my shoes, my view, my cue to say I do give a fuck. And pretty soon I'ma boom and it'll be alright. Every day's another chance to ignite. 'Cause I'm addicted, uh-oh, I'm addicted, uh-oh, I'm addicted to this universal feeling called life.
Reaching a maximum dynamic pressure now.
Yeah, he finally gave me a window to look out. Visual is go today.
They spoon feed, but I won't be taking that sedative. 'Cause my thoughts are way too precious to waste on the negative. I keep them critical yet positive to break the chains. Every dawn is a new chance to make a change. Think about all the energy swirling all around us. We project it, we get affected, this is profound stuff. Earth is my garden and I grew from it. I pay the youth homage 'cause I know their views honest. Can you read between the lines of the news comments? Fighting over land just to take some fuel from it. I guess oil boils down to some cool profits. So war, what is it good for? Really, who wants it?